But first, new at 6, a new law takes effect in Nevada. It requires first-time DUI offenders to install a breathalyzer in their vehicle.
And so tonight, we are asking, does this law go far enough, and exactly how does this compare to other states? We sent 13 Action News reporter Austin Carter to get reaction from locals. He joins us now live. And Austin, what'd you find?
Yeah, Todd, Trisha, and that reaction from folks we spoke with today, mostly positive, many telling me they really think that this new law could bring impaired driving to a halt. Say hello to SB 259. As of October 1st, this new law will change the way folks get back on the road after a DUI arrest. The piece of technology is called IID, Ignition Interlock Device. The technology requires drivers to blow into an attached mouthpiece to test their breath for alcohol concentration. If alcohol is detected, the device will not allow the engine to start. By law, the system is also equipped with cameras to confirm that the person breathing into the device is the driver. For locals like Harold Evans and his wife, they say they're relieved this law has passed after witnessing drunk driving themselves.
If you go down the street and some guy is driving down his lane and your lane, because he's drunk and you don't know where the heck he's going.
The Nevada Office of Traffic Safety says in 2017, there were 2,000 of these devices activated, but they expect that number to exceed 10,000 within the first 2 years of the law. Las Vegas criminal defense lawyer Chip Siegel says this will be a definite game changer for the state.
Before this law, even though it was for a shorter time period, you could not drive. In some ways, it makes sense, and that's what other states have done.
And speaking of other states, 50 of them already have similar alcohol interlock laws. The Nevada Office of Traffic Safety tells me that some states, including Arizona and New Mexico, actually saw fewer fatalities the year after those laws were implemented. For now, I'm reporting live, Austin Carter, 13 Action News.